Top of the morning to you.
And welcome to the St. Patrick's Day edition of
Cooking with Katie and Carol. Cue theme song.
That everyone can enjoy.
You can use any type of cupcake mix you prefer, but we went with the golden one.
Our ingredients are cupcake mix, rainbow airheads extremes, decorative but non-edible gold coins, and green frosting.
So, to start decorating your cupcake, frost the cupcake to however you feel is enough frosting for your taste buds.
Next, take your rainbow extremes and place them in the frosting, like so.
So, next, you can place your gold coins at the bottom of the rainbow, wherever you feel it fits best. Now, with just those simple steps, you have a delicious St. Patrick's Day dessert. Ready to taste it, Katie?
I am. Oh yeah.
That rainbow.
That rainbow, though. It's everywhere.
From us to you, happy St. Patrick's Day!
When I'm going home, the boys won't leave the girls alone. They pulled my hair, they stole my comb, but that's alright till I go home. She's handsome, she is pretty, she's the belle of Belfast City. She is caught in a 1, 2, 3, please don't tell me who is she. He loves her and all the boys are fighting for her. Knocking on the door and they're ringing on the bell, saying, oh my true love, are you well? Out she comes as white as snow, rings on her fingers and bells on her toes. Old Johnny Murphy says she'll die if she doesn't get the fellow with the rolling knife. Tell me, ma,